we are now being referred to as the shitheads of America.